It's even wetter around here. But at least it was, I don't know if it still is, but it was 73 degrees when I first came out here. Let's hope it stay like that. At least until, I would say next weekend, but that's going to be fucking pushing it. This time next week, but, I don't know. Hey, Mr. Josh. Fine, how about you? You okay? I'm about to say, you okay? I hope you ain't fail. Wrapping smash milk, wiping around. When these goddamn days, I can't wait to get the fuck out from over here. Yeah, I forgot what I was talking about. Yeah, so I got damn annoyed. But I don't know. Man, what the hell is this? Let me find out what the hell this is. Yes, too. Hold on. Nothing else? Okay. Like, what the fuck these people want now? Y'all, I'm seriously so sick and tired of they shit. Y'all done mailed me my damn W-2. Y'all don't need to mail me nothing else. And it's in hell upside down. What the fuck do these people want? I gotta go to the bathroom. I'm gonna go to the house. What is this? January 28th. Okay, well, I'm gonna go put this with the rest of them. Paycheck's up. Y'all kinda melt me one already? Why is y'all making copies of shit? Which y'all not really sent me. Okay, I'm gonna go put these with the rest of them. At least this one. Oh my god, damn. Y'all done already sent me a fucking. What's my call there? I'm not already sent me my paycheck stub for January. Why y'all make a copy of it just to send the copy? Y'all should at least keep the copy to y'all there. January 13th. Because y'all think y'all didn't send one, so y'all made a copy just to send another one? That's y'all. Yeah. I know this is going right with the rest of them because I keep all my shit together. I'm going to throw this other damn envelope away. Ain't no need for it. Ain't no need for two envelopes. I'm going to put this goddamn shit in one fucking envelope. Okay. Let me open up this one. Insurance papers. That was my new insurance papers. Oh. For March 1st to September. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna go get in the car and just go put one in now. That way I'm insured. It can be already in there, even though it ain't in service yet. It'll be already in there.